Hello there, my name's James Henderson, otherwise known as Joe Fisheresque. By the way, I have a channel on YouTube. If you go to YouTube and put in capital J space capital F, I-S-C-H-E-R-E-S-Q-U-E, which stands for Fisheresque, you should access my channel. I've done loads of other videos from Bond themes, spaghetti westerns, Escape from New York to name but a few. Today I'm going to do Tubular Bells, a fantastic piece of music written by Mike Oldfield when he was just 17. He played every instrument himself. That's genius. He bought himself his own recording studio at his parents' farm and composed a fantastic piece of music. The way I did it was way back in 1995, which is going back a few years now. I had an old Windows 95 system with a Creative Sound card built in. I used the Cakewalk Home Studio, which allowed you to access the notes. You put the notes in using the mouse and the time signatures, and every instrument had to have its own different staff and timings, and it took forever. In fact, I think it took me about a year to do. So at the end of it, I'd actually grown to dislike the song. But anyway, I came across it as I was going through my library, and I wondered if the CD would still play, because as I say, it was back in 1995. Unfortunately enough, it still plays, and I think it sounds okay. So you'll have to be the judge of that. I'm also going to show the original trailer from The Exorcist, done back in 1973, because the story goes that the director was at a friend's house, who literally just picked up the album, put it onto his stereo, and the director thought, that's the right piece of music for this film. And the legend was born. So Tubular Bells and The Exorcist were forever linked from that moment. Richard Branson actually started his music business with Tubular Bells. And the success of that allowed him to start the Virgin Empire. So it was that important a piece of music. And all credit to Mike Oldfield, a fantastic musician and literally a living legend. So without further ado, I'm going to show you the trailer. My music comes through the Tascam, but just please bear in mind there is no live performance, as so it was done back in 1995. Every note had to be individually added onto the score, the sounds had to be created, and as I said, it was a phenomenal effort on my part to do it, but I thought the music was that good that it was worth doing it, and you'll have to be the judge whether or not that's true. So without further ado, let's do it.